Welcome to the video tutorial section for eHRAF World Cultures. I'm Elisa Jordan, and I'll be your guide. In this video, you will learn how to conduct an advanced search in eHRAF World Cultures. We will use the example of research on childhood participation in or contribution to the gathering of roots for subsistence in societies across Africa. Advanced search in eHRAF allows you to combine culture names, OCM subjects, and keywords into a custom search that uses Boolean operators. Go to the main page and click on Advanced Search. Once in Advanced Search, you will see a three-part search form. From left to right, there are boxes for Add Cultures, Add Subjects, and Add Keywords, along with Boolean operators for each section. Let me take a moment to discuss Boolean operators. The button beside operators AND, OR, and NOT separate the different sections of the Advanced Search form. Choosing AND narrows your search by requiring that all of the terms entered are present within each search result paragraph. AND can limit your results for two terms and greatly limit your results for three or more terms. OR will expand the results to include matches for any of the terms entered, while NOT restricts certain terms from your search. Click on Add Cultures to browse for and select one or more cultures. Alternatively, you can click the Add All button to select all cultures, or if you plan on also adding subjects and keywords to your search, you can leave this form blank and search all cultures by default. When you click on Add Cultures, a smaller window pops up. Browse the list of cultures using either the A to Z index, the By Region, or the By Country buttons. In this case, I will select by region to add all African societies, as my research asks how children contribute to the collection and gathering of roots for subsistence across societies in the African continent. Choosing a top-level category, such as a country name in the by-country view, or a region name in the by-region view, enables you to select all cultures within that designation at once. When you are done selecting cultures, click the Add Cultures button to close the pop-up window, or if you want to erase your selections, click Cancel to return to the Advanced Search form without adding any cultures. After selecting your chosen cultures, the Add Cultures box will display the culture names and OWC identifiers, as well as a count of how many cultures you've chosen in total. It will also remember the names and show this list anytime you return to Advanced Search during a single eHRAF session. If you would like to adjust your selection, simply uncheck the unwanted entries. You can also clear all or select all using the links provided. Now you can proceed by adding subjects, adding keywords, adding an additional search form if necessary, and executing your search. In this case, we're going to specify the search a bit more by adding childhood activities. Click the Add Subjects box in Advanced Search. This will allow you to narrow your search by subject. Before conducting an advanced search, you may also want to try browsing subjects to familiarize yourself with the menu structure. Like the Add Cultures menu, this window allows a variety of ways of browsing subjects. You can browse using either the A to Z index, major subjects, or OCM identifier buttons. A few points to remember about choosing subjects for advanced search is that if you choose a broad category, the search will cover all of the narrower subjects as well. And you can always click on OCM subjects to see a pop-up window with more information. To select the subjects you want, checkmark the box beside the subjects. In my case, I want to retrieve paragraphs covering childhood activities, OCM identifier 857. I will add it in A to Z index, typing in childhood. Now I also want to make sure that childhood activities is the right indexing code for my research question on childhood participation in root gathering for subsistence across Africa, so I can click right here on the OCM identifier and a handy window pops up. In this window, I see a definition of the OCM subject, the broader subject of which it's a part, examples of several topics which have been covered by the subject, and related OCM subjects. Here I read that the subject, childhood activities, covers the following: the extent to which a special culture of childhood exists, children's play, imitative activities, rest and sleep habits, playgroups, cliques and gangs, quarreling and fighting, children's explorations and haunts, and exactly what I'm looking for, tasks performed by children, an age at which each is undertaken. This is the perfect subject for my research question. I'm all set. When done, click the Add Subjects button to close the pop-up window. Now you can see that the Add Subjects box contains subject names, OCM identifiers, and a count of your subject terms. And in my case, this only contains one, childhood activities. If you want a fresh search, you can click Clear All using the links provided. The final option in the advanced search form is to select keywords for your search by typing them into the Add Keywords box. First, it's important to remember a few do's and don'ts for keyword searches. We'll start with some do's. To search for an exact phrase, do put the phrase in quotation marks. Use the asterisk in place of a wildcard, such as at the end of a character string if you want to search for other word forms containing those characters. Reserve more complex searches for advanced search. And now let's talk about the don'ts. Don't use hyphens and don't use wildcards with short and common text strings that are often prefixes for unrelated words. For example, don't use a wildcard after words like art, which return results for artifact, arthritis, and other diverse keywords not related to your topic of interest. Simply search the word art or arts instead. In my case, I'm going to add root and put an asterisk after it to catch the plurals. Now, let's check our search syntax. I'm going to make sure that eHRAF is set to retrieve only those paragraphs with all of my chosen subjects by setting the Boolean operator to the AND button. At this point, we could also proceed by entering another sheet of search terms below this sheet. Learn how to create multi-layered searches with additional search forms in the video Add Additional Search Forms for eHRAF World Cultures. Now that everything is ready, you can execute your search. That's it for the advanced search tutorial for eHRAF World Cultures. We hope this tutorial was helpful for you. To learn more about understanding and filtering search results, turn to the eHRAF World Cultures video tutorial on search results and filtering. You can also learn how to navigate the full context view of search results and print or email search results in the eHRAF World Cultures video tutorial, Full Context View of Search Results. Check out our other tutorials and stay in the loop or contact us by checking out our homepage and linking up with us on Facebook and Twitter.